What's going on, guys? And welcome back to another Horizon gameplay. So we are doing is we're returning the spear to dock, and then we're gonna go to Brom's camp, the Forgotten side mission, and we'll do that before we head to the main story right here. Also, we're gonna visit the ruins because you know. It looks interesting, that little place right there. So, that's what we're gonna do. We're already right here. So let's just return this spear. And we'll continue doing the side missions.
Aloy's back with the spear.
Right here. That'll be $1 million.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
No, we
well,
don't know, Mother.
Because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Oh, you're welcome. Alright, so we finished that side quest. And now we're gonna go... Let's go to the ruins first, since it's like right there. Alright, we got a damage boost spear. We're gonna go and... get to that ruins and see what's going on over there. All right, we're getting close, and you know what this looks like? This looks like the place where we fell when we're younger, right? When we're young.
This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find.
Yeah, this is the place. Yeah, this was the place. Wait. Is this the one where we escape over here? No. Alright, we kind of skip a lot, so let's go to like the entrance. See what we can find. Maybe, you know, those places that in the beginning where we couldn't like get there. Oh, I think we end up in the same place. Dead. I think. Yep, same place. Wait, can we go up here? Alright. Nothing there. See, look. Oh, what's that? What's this? Pick up metal flower.
Well, you're not ordinary.
What's that? It's a metal flower. I guess that's the only thing it does? Maybe it's like a collectible. Yeah. Looks like it's just a collectible. Anything over here? Nope. Oh, Let's see. Ah, it's that room. Wait. Something over here. What's this? It's a lot of stuff. That's good. Let me in. Alright, so this is where we got little thing. The guy's still here. Or the person, at least. Let's see. Pretty sure it's stuff. Alright, nothing new. Nothing over here.
I wonder if I can find a way into it now that I'm older.
Yes, we can. What's this? Ah, oh, more surprise. That's a lot of stuff. That's a power cell. We keep getting all this stuff. Grab it.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Wait, is this part of the... Huh. Alright, well, I'll read that later. Found a power cell, though. I wonder what's for. How do we get over there? What's that? Interesting. Interesting indeed. Okay, so last time we went to the right. I think we have to go this way now. I don't think we've been here. Did we? I don't think so, just look.
And maybe that's all I need, you know. That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro weave dress and the way you smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see it on my face. What had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
Alright, I feel like I missed something. So I'm gonna come back and look around carefully before we access the ruins. Because I think I know. Spoiler alert. I know there's something down here. That's why I got one of the power cells. And I have to find it. Alright, so it's not here. Let's just move along. Alright, so we're here. only one, right? I think there was only two of them.
Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
No, where's the blood? There you go. Maybe he's just hiding.
That's twisted. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Huh. There you go, maybe he's there on purpose. Oh fuck.
What are those scrappers picking up?
Won't I get in trouble? To go over there, come on. Ready? Nothing? The trap is not working? Thank you. you go. That was pretty cool.
Okay, they're heading back. Looks like it was a watcher. If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Easy. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Almost got me. I didn't know there was another one. Alright, let's continue.
Someone loaded these supplies. Brom was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? From the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
Well, I can... I think that's him.
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice. Like Alaris. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Oh, that's not even
spirits
soft.
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush your skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, mother be praised.
Oh, wow.
I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
You followed me.
No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
That's not a bad idea.
I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Thank you. Thank you. Look. Where'd the kid? A remarkable reward box. What kind of remarkable is this? Inventory. Treasure box. This one must be able to reveal its content. Ah. Alright. Well, I guess, you know, resources. You know, we do need resources. Special items. Trading with merchants. Oh, so, we can... Interesting. Those are potions, resource. Alright, so, we have a lot of resources. This is good. That way we can, like, craft and all that stuff. Alright, so, we finish all... It looks like we finished all those side missions for now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna call it for this one. You know, we finished all the side mission. We explore a little bit of ruins, got a power cell, and we're gonna go head back to the campfire. All right, so. We're here at the campfire with Ross, and we are gonna rest and then go and continue the main story, which is final use for the... Oh, well, I guess that's not the main story. But yeah, we are taking a rest so we can, I guess, you know, get trained by Ross, so... We'll see what happens. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And, you know, I will see you guys on part 4.